AOP is counting in probability 8.34. In the card game Bridge, each of four players is dealt a hand of 13 of the 52 cards. What is the probability that each player receives exactly one ace? So first we find out which hand of the ace of spades is in. Then we check which hand the ace of clovers is in. And there are 39 cards that are not in the hand of ace of spades because 52 minus 13 cards each player is 39. And there are 51 cards other than the ace of spades, 52 minus 1. So ace of clovers has a 39 over 51 chance of not being in the hand of ace of spades. And similarly, the ace of hearts has a 26 over 50 chance of not being in the hand of ace of spades or ace of clovers, because there are 50 cards other than these two, and there are 26 cards. There are 26 cards that are not in the hand of these two hands. So then similarly, there's a 13 over 49 chance of the ace of diamonds not being in the hand of any of the first three aces. So in total, the probability is 39 over 51 times 26 over 50 times 13 over 49, which is 2,197 over 20,825. AOP is counting in probability 8.25. There are 100 senators in the U.S. Senate. Find an expression for the probability that at least two of them have the same birthday. You don't have to calculate the expression, you can just assume there are 365 days in a year. So if we have one person, the second person has a 364 over 365 chance of not having the same birthday as the first, because it's 355 days and minus one day, since that first person is just one day is their birthday. And then similarly, the third person has a 363 over 653. The third person has a 363 over 365 chance of not having the same birthday as the first or second person, etc. So the total probability is 1 minus 364 over 365 times 363 over 365 all the way to 266, which is when all 100 senators have been calculated. So it's 1 minus 365 times 364 all the way to 266 over 365 to the power of 100, which is equal to 1 minus 365 factorial over 265 times 365 to the power of 100, which is around 0.9999997. AOP is counting in probability 8.36. I'm taking pictures. For each picture, I have a 1 over 4 chance that everyone is looking at the camera. How many pictures must I take to have at least a 4 over 5 chance of having a picture in which everyone is looking at the camera? So since you have at least 4 over 5 chance of everyone looking at the camera, that means less than 1 over 5 of all have to be bad, are bad. So 3 over 4 to the power of n, because that's the probability of them being bad, is less than a fifth. So three over four to the power of five, when n is equal to five, the probability is around 0.237, which is more than 1 over 5. So then we try six. Three quarters to the power of six is around 0.178, which is less than 1 over 5. So you have to take at least six pictures.